Even I'd never experienced such a thing. The station master, Flushing Main Street, calls on a complete power failure, and panic breaks loose. Then the emergency lighting fails. Everything inside the station went pitch black at once. We had to think of something really fast, so we grabbed 6 flashlights from a construction site, chucked them into a train here in the depot, and took them to Flushing Main Street to set them up.